mercy upon my life. Thank you for this nation I am in. Thank you for my heart that is pumping. Thank you for the opportunity to experience a new year. Thank you for all the blessings you have in store for me. Hope your mind don't give thanks generally. Give thanks. Give thanks from a grateful heart. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for all the works of your hands. Thank you for the Holy Spirit. Thank you. Blessed be your name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are giving thanks. Say, Father, please release your consuming fire against any power assigned to cut me off from any good supply I am receiving right now. Any power that I be assigned to cut me off from any good supply, release the consuming fire. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. In any area of my life, I've been demoted. Please promote me higher than the highest I've achieved so far. In that area, in the name of Jesus. Any area of my life, I'm experiencing a reduction. Father, let there be a greater promotion than the highest. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Before the end of this week, please let there be full restoration of anything that I'm withered in my life. In the name of Jesus, before the end of this week, let there be a full restoration of everything that I'm withered in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Please arrive on my behalf and on the behalf of my family. And put to open shame all enemies of our progress as we make greater progress. In the name of Jesus. Arise on my behalf and on behalf of my family and put to open shame every enemy to our progress. And let us make faster progress. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Answer with marvelous results. Questioning your presence and goodness in my life. In the name of Jesus, answer them. All those that are saying, where is my God? Answer them with marvelous results that you will be manifesting in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Terminate satanic dry season. Financially, maritally, spiritually in my life, in the name of Jesus. Terminate satanic dry season. Financially, maritally, spiritually in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Any confession I admit that is bringing negative things into my life, or that anyone has made towards me, let all be cancelled now in the name of Jesus. Any confession that I have made in carelessness, or anybody has made towards me that is affecting me negatively, now, Father, cancel them. Cancel the potency. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, please make me a greater channel of blessing than I have ever been. In the name of Jesus. Meaning God should bless you more. Make me a greater channel of blessing than I've ever been. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, anoint me to be receiving my blessings with long processes cut short for me in the name of Jesus. Father, anoint me to be receiving my blessings with long processes being cut short for me. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. I reject and counsel every snail speed movement or slow movement in achievement in my life. In the name of Jesus, I reject it. I cancel it. Any snail speed or slow movement in achievement in my life, I reject it. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, send your heavenly bulldozers ahead of me. And let them help me to clear the way of any obstacle as I make progress this year in the name of Jesus. Send your every bulldozer ahead of me and let them clear the way of every obstacles. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Father, all through this year, grant us to be pleasant surprises in the name of Jesus. All through this year, grant us to be pleasant surprises. In Jesus' name, we are praying, Father, strengthen my hand to have dominion over my enemies and all situations in the name of Jesus. Dominion, 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 strengthen me. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Say, Father, render all the weapons and powers of my enemies ineffective on me and my family in the name of Jesus. Render all the weapons and powers of my enemies ineffective on me and my family. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Please help me to live in holiness. In accordance with your will for my life. In the name of Jesus, I need your help in this area. Help me to live a holy life. In accordance with your will for my life. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Enlarge my course of blessings. And enlarge my capacity to handle greater blessings than I have ever handled. Enlarge my course of blessings and also the capacity to handle it. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Please escort me with your presence everywhere I go throughout this year. Escort me with your presence. Once you are with me, everything will be alright. Escort me with your presence everywhere I go. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Please destroy every work of darkness in my life. The ones that are developed and the ones that are yet to develop. Destroy all of them. Let them never manifest in my life. Every work of darkness. Destroy. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Please work against any satanic agent that have been assigned to work against me. Frustrate and remove from this my sin in the name of Jesus. Work against any satanic agent that have been assigned to work against me. Frustrate, frustrate, and remove from the sin of my life. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Please displace by fire. Displaced with urgency. Anyone sitting on the throne that you are destined for me. And place me there instead. In the name of Jesus. Displaced by fire. With urgency. Anyone sitting on the throne that you are destined for me. And place me on my throne. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Open the eyes of my destiny helpers to see me. Their hearts. Don't be willing to do what they need to do for me in the name of Jesus. Father, open the eyes of my destiny about to see me. And let their heart be touched to do what they need to do for me. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father, by your superior power. Or do anything that have been done against my glorious destiny. In the name of Jesus, by your superior power. Do anything that I've been done against my glorious destiny. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Anything that I've been buried anywhere that could be affecting my progress, uprooted by fire in the name of Jesus. Any challenge. Any fetish thing that I've been buried anyway that could be affecting my progress. Father, I'll put in the name of the Spirit. That is true. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, we have prayed, say, Father, I decree by your superior power that every negative prophecy that have been released my way be cancelled for life in the name of Jesus. Every negative prophecy that anyone has ever given to me, let all be cancelled in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we are praising, Father. Please openly disgrace anyone. that is using satanic means to delay or deny me of any of my blessings in the name of Jesus. Openly disgrace anyone that is using satanic means to delay and deny me of any of my blessings. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Please usher me from this moment into my season of promotion and celebration in the name of Jesus. Usher me from this moment into my season of promotion and celebration. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Any good thing in my life that have been stolen, let me to recover today, not tomorrow, today, any good thing in my life, whether it's spiritual or material, for let me to recover today. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Say, Father, pour your spirit afresh upon me, and let me dream good dreams. Let me see good vision. And let me do good works in the name of Jesus. Pour your spirit afresh upon me to dream good dreams in the name of Jesus, to see good vision and to do good works. In Jesus' name, we pray. Say, Father, let there be positive miracles, signs and wonders in my life and family. Continually and increasingly in the name of Jesus. Miracles, signs, wonders, continually and increasingly. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, any satanic power or demon that have been assigned against my life, bury in the blood of Jesus. Bury them in the blood of Jesus. Just like you bury the host of Pharaoh in the Red Sea. Bury them inside the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Say, Father, I decree by your superior power that every witchcraft or wizard embargo that has been placed upon my life be lifted by fire. Every witchcraft or wizard embargo that has been placed upon my life be lifted. Say, the money power behind my instability in work with God expire now in the name of Jesus. The money power responsible for me rising and falling, rising, instability in my work with God expire now. I will be consistent. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, I decree by the power of the Most High God that any charm of fetish power as far against me and my family, fire. Any charm of fetish power that I may assign against me and my family, cause them to backfire. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, I decree, because it's written in your word, that I should decree a thing that shall be established. Therefore, I decree that any shrine tying down my progress anywhere, catch fire. Any shrine, I decree that any shrine tying down my progress in any form, any place. We are praying. Say, that powers of disappointment and disfavor operating in my life expire. That powers of disappointment and disfavor operating in my life expire. Expire. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, any prison holding on to my blessing.
Water,
under the ground, in the spiritual realm, I command you in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus and let the blessing be released to me. Any prison holding on to my blessing. command in the name of Jesus, break and let this blessing get to me. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. That I decree into my family, arise and shine in the name of Jesus. I decree into my family, arise and shine. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. That every cause operating in my family, the word of the living God, and I command to be broken in the name of Jesus. Any cause that is operating in my family, I stand on the word of the living God. Break in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying. You can lift up your hands and say, Father, any chain binding my hand in the realm of the Spirit, allow me to receive my blessing. Shatter into pieces my tongue down. Every chain that is binding my hand in the name of the Spirit, Lord, allow me to receive my blessing. Shatter into pieces my tongue down. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Stretch forth your hand forward and say, my hand, hear and obey the word of the Lord. Prosper! Because God said that whatever your hand is trying to do shall prosper. So I am here and will take the word of the Lord. Prosper! Prosper! In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, stubborn resident demon in my life and family, your time is up. Disappear in the name of Jesus. Stubborn resident demon in my life, in my family, your time is up. Disappear. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, oh wind of God, blow from the north, from the south, from the east, from the west, and blow blessings into my life. Oh wind of God, blow from the north, south, east, and west, and blow blessings into my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Say, Father, reach out in your mercy to my past and cancel anything that could disqualify me from the blessing that I'm looking up to you for. Reach out in your mercy to my past and locate anything that could disqualify me. Remove. Spirit of fear. Therefore, any fear of anything other than the fear of you, let it disappear in my life. In the name of Jesus. It is within your word that you are not giving me the spirit of fear. Therefore, any fear that may be in my life of anything other than the fear of you, Father, let it disappear. We have prayed, say, Father, let every accusation against me and my family in the realm of the Spirit by the accuser be met with your mercy. Every accusation against me and my family in the realm of the Spirit be met with your mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed, say, Father, every satanic enchantment assigned to turn joy to sorrow in my life, assigned to turn favor to disfavor in my life, let it expire. In the name of Jesus. Satanic enchantment assigned to turn joy to sorrow, favor to disfavor, let it expire. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praised, Father. And put every demonic enchanter in my life and disgrace them. Open it in the name of Jesus. Every demonic enchanter that is in my life, expose and disgrace. In Jesus' name, we are praised. Say, I decree that regardless of my past, I shall fulfill a glorious destiny. Let it be whatever you say. That's what you will get. I decree. I shall fulfill a glorious destiny. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, be your praise, Father. Please help me to convert my past mistake to pleasant miracles. In the name of Jesus. Help me to convert my past mistake to pleasant miracles. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Permanently silent any mouth trying to condemn me henceforth. In the name of Jesus. Permanently silent any mouth trying to condemn me. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Please strengthen me in my weak areas continually. In the name of Jesus. Strengthen me in my weak areas continually. Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Please raise up voices of good recommendation and commendation for me. In the places of my blessings. Father, raise up voices of good commendation and recommendation for me in the places of my blessings. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Help me never to backslide in my faith in you. In the name of Jesus, help me never to backslide. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Speak peace to every storm in my life. Just as he did on that sea, in the name of Jesus. Speak peace. Peace be still to every storm in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised the Father. Please expose every lie of the devil in my life. With your truth, in the name of Jesus. Expose every lie of the devil in my life with your truth. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Prayer number 69. Say, I come against any power.
I come against any power.
Beyond satanic disappointments. By the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I come against any power beyond satanic disappointment. Disappointment that has not done ordinary. By the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, bombard my life with distinguishing breakthroughs that will cause me to rejoice continually. Bombard my life with distinguishing breakthroughs. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, thank you for answered prayers. That you help me to make heaven. You help every member of my family and friends to make heaven. In the fullness of our times. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Father, we thank you for this prayer point that we have rendered unto you very early. Thank you for the answers already. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.